Lewis, you have to grab this book if you are struggling in your relationship, and even if you're not, it's a great resource. The title is From Roommates to Soulmates in 30 Days or Less, Guaranteed. This next segment has been sponsored by St. Louis Marriage Coaching, and joining me this afternoon is marriage coach and now author, David Rispoli. Thank you so much for joining me today.
Chelsea, I'm so excited to be here.
I am too. I mean, this is an area that so many people struggle with, and first of all, congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's talk a little bit more about your book, because this is truly spot on. So many people in their relationships or in their marriage feel like they're just living with a roommate.
Right, right.
What are some gems that are inside of this book that really helps people change their connection and dynamic inside of their relationship?
Well, I think the main thing in the book is it's really action-oriented. Mm-hmm. And here's the truth, Chelsea. We cannot fix our problems that we have behaved ourselves into by talking our way out of them. Yeah. The only way to change things is to behave differently.
Ooh.
And that's really what the book is about. It's about behaving differently in the relationship to really reconnect on a soulmate like level.
Yeah, and I love that. I mean, it really gets down to the root cause of what's going on in the relationship, right? And I like that you say in 30 days or less, guaranteed. This is how powerful your book is.
And people will look at that title and be like, it took us 20 years to get to this place. Can you really turn things around in 30 days? And the truth is, you absolutely can. You see, things begin to change, not when I say they're going to change, but when I begin to change my behaviors and change my actions and even change my attitudes. And that's where things really begin to change.
The change all starts within. And when both people together in a relationship are progressing towards it, it's inevitable.
It happens.
That change is possible. Well, in the title, you also have soulmates. What is a soulmate, and is it truly possible to have one?
Right. So that concept, I love your question. Chelsea, the concept of roommates really comes back to 385 BC. There was, you probably heard of the philosopher, his name was Plato.
Of course.
And he wrote Symposium, a famous work that we have. And in it, he said, when humans were originally created, they were created with four legs, four arms, and two heads. But Zeus got very angry because humans were getting proud, and so he cut them in half, and then he put us on the earth to find our other half. And so this concept of soulmates goes clear back to 385 BC. They did a study, our government did a study. Of course, this is an important study. They wanted to find out, do Americans believe in soulmates? And they found that 60% of everyone surveyed believes in a soulmate. Our challenge, Chelsea, though, is that we think that a soulmate is somebody that we have to find. And the truth is, we have to make soulmates. And that's really what the book is about. It's about taking your current relationship and creating a soulmate connection and relationship.
Oh, my gosh. That is, like, you're bringing me tears to my eyes. David, that is so beautiful and so powerful. And to know that you can do that, you have the power to be the driver of your own relationship is so important.
It's so true.
I like that.
And any relationship, regardless of where the relationship is today, will benefit from this book.
Okay.
It really will.
How can people get their hands on this book or even meet you while getting their hands on
the book? So we're doing a book signing at Barnes & Noble. I like to call it a book signing party because I'm going to turn it into a party. That is Sunday, April 14th at 1 p.m. at the Barnes & Nobles in St. Peter's, Missouri. You can order the book on Amazon, Barnes & Noble, or check out the website. You can buy it off the website as well.
And not only can you buy this book on the website, you can also work with David. Again, he's an incredible marriage coach. You can work with him, learn more about how he's providing incredible services to so many couples across our community. Don't forget, mark your calendars for April 14th. You definitely want to enjoy the book party happening at Barnes & Noble in St. Peter. We'll make sure you have access to all of those details on our website at studiostl.tv. Don't go anywhere, St. Louis. We'll be right back after this quick break.